All right, so we are back on our hard mode. I've really done much. I did go down and hook on to the missing oil tank with the Pacific P16. We are currently heading back over to the fuel station, but before we turn this in, we're going to drop a fuel tanker on the back of that Fleet Star. It doesn't have anything on it. Then we're going to come over here and siphon as much fuel as we can out of this trailer before we turn it in, because, I mean, free gas as well. It's free gas. It's something we don't have to pay for. We're going to basically live off these tankers we keep finding. We're just going to keep fueling up our staging trucks and trailers. If it saves the company from having to spend money, we're going to do it. Now we're running into a problem. Come on. You got the power. You can go up the hill. Just a little hill. Just a baby hill. I love the P16 coming up a couple of these roads here. This truck by itself is struggling hard. But I will say this is starting to become one of my favorite trucks at the moment. For hard mode, at least. We are going to start doing a little bit on Twitch with our easy mode stream. Since Starfire's no longer playing, we're just going to go ahead and kick off where I was with my experience and just go back in and my map. None of my maps really been done. I've recovered some of the trucks. I think I scouted out. Oh, I scouted all of this one. Yeah, I haven't even scouted the other maps on my game yet, so right now the goal is to go through easy mode and tear it up. Enjoy all the trucks, see which ones I like the most, what upgrades I need to be looking for on hard mode. Then try to incorporate a good build of a fleet over here. So we can rip through these maps and tear it up. Okay, so we got this right now. Let's not go any closer. Okay, well, let's go back over to here. We currently have 13,000. We are going to go ahead and customize. We're going to drop a fuel tank around here just because, well, we can. Fuel tank 476. Oof, that was expensive, but it's all right. It's worth it. It's worth it. Can't. It's off. We're not paying it right now. Alright, let's go over and get this tanker filled up. Get this truck filled up too. I was almost contemplating selling this truck, but this was our first Fleet Star. It's the one Starfire was driving. So it's got all the good upgrades. You know, the high-low transmission, or the off-road transmission. The race suspension, the good off-road tires. This thing's been through a lot of the missions that we have done. And, well, it's more sentimental value than anything. It was Starfire's truck, and we're gonna keep it just because it was hers. She's no longer playing the game. She deleted it for right now. She's playing Power Fantasy, so I'm sure I've covered this a time or two before, but we're just going to hold on to it. We're going to turn it into a fuel truck. It's going to be a workhorse. It's going to be our pack mule. It's going to be what makes the world go round in here. Gallon shy. I cannot ask for anything better. Back up. Let's just drag you over here. See how much it is. How much does it run to fill this thing? Bucks. $960. Yeah. Alright, shut this off while we figure out what mission's next. What do I have a glowing ring? Oh, it's a... Ah, I forgot I got that trailer over there. Damn it. how are we doing? 1,000 out of 1,600. Should we go ahead and just say the hell with it? Let's go deliver that big boy. What else we have for tasks here? Mobile entertainment. Points to level up to the next one, 1600. Alright, let's see. Winter stores. Is this the one we're doing? No. Sorry, Trav. I wasn't trying to hit you. Let's cut over here. We'll hook onto that trailer and drag it over to the farm. easy XP. So right now, I've got the Hummer over on the second Alaskan map. The goal is to try to get us up to level 10, so I can get the snow and ice tires. So we're level 8 right now, 600 points away from level 9, so I'm just trying to run some missions, make a little bit of money, so when I get this, the ice tires unlocked, we can slap it on the Hummer and we'll be able to, you know, navigate around a little bit better. And then we're going to go back to exploring the rest of Alaska, get our new Caterpillar truck over there, that's going to be our fuel truck on those maps. And then we're going to go to Russia, and we're going to just going to kind of zip along and try to get as much as we can from each map unlocked and all the upgrades done, so then we can look at what we're going to slap on these vehicles and go out and try to conquer the world and, you know, zip through these maps. On over to the farm here. It's a short hop, skip, and a jump to the next door. And this little P16, well, really shouldn't call it little. This good old P16 just zips through everything on here. I mean, it's not quite as fast as all the other trucks, but definitely gets the job done. Really thinking I should probably go ahead and slap the biggest motor I can afford on here because I think I have it unlocked. Then put the off-road transmission in here and see what this thing can do. We're pulling. I think this is gonna be our little workhorse right now. Bricks, planks, and beams. Okay, that's where I was. Yeah. I said, we took this out of here. It's 260. That's that. That's that. That's that. All right. Well, what do I get for finishing this one? 450. I still need bricks and beams, too. What do I got? Rat flatbed. So that's okay. So I need two bricks and one beams. Alright, move that over here. Now, beams, bricks. That's not bad. Red flatbed. What's our other trailer? That one's only. Oh, see, there's some bricks there. That one's too. That can carry everything we need. I know it's a nasty area. Well, I guess I'm gonna go and do it, come back and zip down and around. I'm worried I'm gonna flip this fuel truck though. Back up the road because, well, we're special. It's easy to try to turn this stupid thing around. How far up the road is? Forget this. We'll just turn around and we'll get there. Oh man, we're just taking out all the signs. Oh well. I don't think any of those signs were worth useful anyways. So we're just gonna zip on one up here. Today we are actually feeling a lot better. Last 2 days we've been kind of sick, under the weather, congested, coughing, just horrible. But today we are doing pretty good. So far the baby hasn't gotten sick, which is good as well. Big old girl around. Let's see if this Fleet Star's got what it takes to do this. It's gonna be a rough trip. Going. I'm not sure how successful this is going to be. Worst case scenario, we may have to come with the B-16 and save our ass. Or we're going to flip. I'm hoping we're not going to flip, but I have a strong feeling we're going to get stuck with this thing in the mud. Somewhere along the way. But, here's hoping we don't. But we all know how it goes. Sometimes our best laid out plans aren't exactly the best. Not everything goes according to plan. Especially since I'm dragging this giant ass trailer behind me. guarantees how well this trip's gonna go. I mean, it's a lot of weight already with all this fuel. I mean, we got a full tanker. Then we're gonna put a load of beams on the back and two loads of bricks. So we may max out this engine's power capacity already. I don't know. We're using the stock engine. Turn that off before we burn up our four-wheel drive. Baby, let's get over these rocks. We already struggled just on dry dirt. We haven't got to the muddy section up here yet. I really see this is going to be a challenge. Go ahead and possibly upgrade the engine on here. Emma. Let's go in here and see what we got. What does it take us from a durability? Ooh, I'd increase our. There's more power. We saw that for. Yeah. What do I have for tires? Oh. We're not even running the good tires yet. Jesus. We'll buy a cheap set of tires. Go down here and sell this. Oh no. Well, that kind of screwed us a little bit. Oh, I'll sell that. I don't know why I kept that. All right, we're good now. I think these are the ones I use. Yeah, those are the ones I usually use. That is like how those ones look. But these ones are. No, we want these. Okay, that should hopefully give us a little bit better of an opportunity to get through these areas. Sucker up and out of here. Let's begin our journey over and picking up everything we need. If we can do this right and get this trailer loaded, then we can take both the trucks up and deliver all this stuff. two-wheel. Let's see how we're doing. The engine does seem to be helping a lot. Worst part's getting through here when we get to the soft, muddy bog area. I'm trying to drag this trailer through it. It's gonna affect us quite a bit. This isn't like any of the other trailers in the game. They always suck dragging them through mud. Man, it's making me feel like we're gonna tip. You're top heavy, girl. Don't tip, don't flip. Okay, that went through rather quite well, guys. Now the question is, do we take the shortcut through here? Will the P16 struggle through here? Well, we're gonna give it a try with this thing. If we can do this no problem without a load, should be able to do it. Maybe with a little struggling with a load. Come on. On the way back, we're not gonna have to go this exact way. We're gonna take a little shortcut that'll lead us right up over by the gas station area. And I say we'll line this up along next to the road, and then we'll come by with the P16 in the trailer, and then we'll just tandem drag. We can do this. This is very time consuming a little bit. But we can knock this mission out. Just get a little chunk of money, experience. Mostly we're doing this for the experience, so we can at least level up our, should put us to level 9. And we just gotta do some more missions to hit level 10. Do it. It's like the game wasn't registering what I was trying to do. So we need 2 bricks and beams. Shortcut. Loading. We're moving. Also making through our gas a little bit. I think we might be lacking the power to pull this. Or it's because we had a stick stuck on the side, I don't know. It's really weird, you get a little brush on you and the truck just freezes up thinking, oh man, I'm stuck on a tree. True test is going to be going up just a little bit of a hill. Oh yeah, acing it pretty good. That looks good, that looks good. Alright, let's turn off the diff lock before we burn up our four-wheel drive. That leads to there. Oh, I could have gone to the right, gone that way. Oh well, we went the wrong way. Too late now, we're already committed. We're committed to this endeavor, guys. Should have double checked the map before it took off. Go through the muck again. Let's give it a try. Definitely gonna say we are sinking a little bit. We do have a ass ton of weight behind us, but the trailer so far is just trucking along with us. So this is was not sure how well this idea was gonna work out. The main goal is just to get back up over here to the P16. If we can do that, we'll be all right. We'll be sitting gravy, fine as wine. Yank. Yank or yank. Pull. Pull with all your might. tanks are getting a little low on the rig. Trying to get up here to the fuel station. I'll tank this thing off. If we can make it there, I'm planning on using the big giant tanker to fill this thing up. So I think there's still enough in it to fill up some more. Come on. Oh. You're stuck on a rock. Yep. There we go. Stupid rock. There we go. Now we're moving again.
What?
Oh. Yes, hop out of here. Let's go to items. Sorry, one sec. My daughter needed help on her Pokemon game because she needs room for stuff. Here you go. Going in. Yep. There, now we lost our momentum we had. Right there, too. Let's throw a little bit in there. Let's go get the... Ah, we left that over here. Well, alright. Alright, let's go drag this sucker up the hill. I hate rocks in this game. They're so annoying. Especially when they group like 30, 40 of them in an area like that. Or 10, 15, however many were there. There were a lot. I'm sure the trailer's still dragging one from the first batch. Come on, up the hill you go, bud. So it looks like the trailer's wedged with some rocks. Have to fiddle around with getting it unstuck here in a moment. Currently, please forgive me, taking a break for a moment. I gotta heat up my son's bottle and then we'll be right back to it. let's see if we can get this stuff unstuck. Nighttime, but I guess we're gonna do it at night anyways.